Go ahead, Sandra. Keep her straight. Good girl.